did after my dad left. I was 10, I think.
Last week, first day at my new school. Sucks.
Westfield, right? Worst. I got thrown out of there.
I hate it here. I hate everyone. All their bougie designer bullshit. East Coast is much cooler. I mean, at least we have weather.
I love when the names change.
Yeah, me too.
Why'd you move here?
My dad had an affair. My mom literally caught him in the act.
That's horrible. If you love someone, you never hurt them. Never.
Right? I know. And the worst part is that 6 months earlier, my mom had like this brutal miscarriage. The baby was 7 months old, and we had to have this macabre funeral. Have you ever seen a baby coffin?
Don't ask questions you already know the answer to. You're smarter than that.
Wanna listen to Morrissey? He's cool. And he's pissy, and he hates everyone and everything.
You getting Kurt Cobain on that thing?
What are you doing with her?
Just listening to music, Dad.
I'm sorry, you shouldn't be in here with me like that, please.
What's that thing you think I'm afraid of? Fear of rejection? Then do it. One less high school bitch making the lives of the less fortunate more tolerable is, in my opinion, a public service. Look, you want to leave you alone, stop making your life live in hell. Short of killing her, there's only one solution. Scare her. Make her afraid of you. It's the only thing bullies react to.
How?
It's simple. You simply walk up to her and say,
here's the deal. I need you to stop harassing me. I got what you want. Drugs. Come to my house tomorrow for your free sample. I'm a dealer and a good one. I got the best shit in town. She's a cokehead. I don't have coke.
You won't need any. It's just an excuse to get her here. After that, she'll leave empty-handed and terrified. And I promise you, you'll never be bothered by her again.
How am I going to terrify her?
Helter Skelter. That's where I've been. So this is the coke core.
Yeah, who the hell are you?
Get the lights. She didn't mean the balls and got away. She must have run into a wall or something.
No, I saw something.
Riley, you're talking crazy. This is cool. We showed that bitch.
Get out. I never want to see you again.
I thought you weren't afraid of anything!
Tate, you're trying to kill
me. You have to get them to the basement.
I'm telling you something.
The basement. Just do it. He's a great dad. He really cares. You're lucky like that.
Tate? You said she wanted to meet at midnight. Come out, wherever you are.
I scared you.
No, you didn't. Where did you get this thing? I thought I threw it out.
Finders keepers. Really? I'm scared?
I said no.
I bet I can. You have to put your fingers on the other side.
I don't believe in that shit.
Charles is gonna answer all your questions. He used to live here.
Is Charles going to tell me what happened to his assholes that tried to kill us? What'd you do to
him? I told you I didn't do anything. I had some help.
What's in this basement? I want the truth.
I'm about to tell you when I scare you. To death.
I can take it.
Dr. Charles Montgomery built this house. And here, in this basement, is where he worked. What he created was ungodly and monstrous. And even after their tragic end, that thing remained down here to this day.
Oh my God. You are so full of shit. I don't leave a word that's come out of your mouth. Forget it. Forget I ever asked. And I'm tired that we keep hanging out in this dark, dank place. Why can't we go somewhere? Like, on a real date.
All right. Tomorrow night, we'll go out. Your father agreed to see me again, but I'm not supposed to be here.
Come on. I'll be a lookout.
Hey.
Hey. It's been insane here. First the cops were outside and some freak started banging at the door screaming about money.
She left her dust and her bow on Halloween. I'll just ask her kids. It's fine now. In here. Painted the black. I know how you don't like normal things.
You're the first boy to ever give me a flower. Thank you. I love it.
You ready for one, right?
Yeah. Are you seriously going to act like nothing happened to the beach? They totally knew you.
But I don't know them.
Well, why do they hate you?
They're just high school assholes. I mean, the world's full of them. It's popular kids. You get off on being mean and cruel. I thought you understood that.
See, I can tell you're totally freaked out. Ben, the follow is here. Bullshit.
Let's put her down. Out of our misery.
Leave her alone!
Finally. The prodigal son is there. Come on down, man. We've got some questions.
Go inside.
I seriously doubt that.
Go inside!
No, you need to hurt me.
Karma's a bitch, Tate.
You want to talk to me? Let's see how fast you can run.
Are you scared now? Too.
Why do you like them?
Because they can fly away when things get too crazy, I guess. Are you going to tell your parents about the pills?
No. I've been sleeping a lot. I think I'm depressed.
Are you?
I'm sad.
Me too. Violet? Something's changed in you. Toward me. You're distant. Cold. And I don't know what I've done. But I'll leave you alone from now on if that's what you want. Is that what you want? You know why I leave you alone? Because I care about your feelings more than mine. I love you. There, I said it. I'm not just onto a chalkboard. I would never let anybody or anything hurt you. I've never felt that way about anyone. right. It is. Mutilating yourself.
You do.
Not anymore. Promise me you'll never cut yourself again.
Promise. I planned some brutal family dinner for tonight. Like, it's gonna make me feel better.
Do you believe in ghosts?
Why are you asking me?
I don't know. It can't all be shit, right? There's gotta be someplace better. Somewhere. People like you, at least.
Not you.
Ever since you got here, this is a better place. They're from the past. The ghosts of people who died here. They're appearing to you now because you're evolved. Don't be scared. All you have to do is tell them to go away. And they will.
You really know you're really in this house.
I guess I do. I'm going exploring after my sessions. We'll tell your dad.
Great shit, I found.
Check this out.
I think gay porn is hot.
Totally.
Listen to the buzz.
Did it hurt? The first time usually does.
Mm. It was intense.
For me too.
You really are here. Aren't you?
Of course. I'll always be here. If that's what you want.
They'll always be here too, won't they? The whatever others.
They can't hurt us, right?
Those freaks who tried to kill me anyway. They're dead, aren't they? We saw them outside last night. My mom's totally freaked out. She thinks they're back to finish what they started. She called the police and my dad rushed over.
They're just trying to scare you. That's all they can do now.
I wish I could tell my mom that.
You can't. You can't. You can't buy them. If you tell anyone what we know, they'll say you're crazy. They want to lock you up. They'll try to take you away from here. We never see each other again.
Violet, can you come downstairs?
Coming!
It's okay. I'm here.
Where have you been?
Just took your rook. Check me in 13 minutes.
What's wrong?
He wants to separate us. He's gonna send you away.
What are you talking about?
I just heard him talking on the phone with the boarding school. Ask him about financial packages.
Makes sense. He sent Mom away. And why I thought I was safe. I just assumed I was this little girl. What a fantasy. I'm so stupid and naive sometimes. Of course you're gonna send me away too.
stupid about. And I won't let him send you away.
So, all this time I thought I was protecting you. But you were protecting me.
That's all I ever wanted to do. Since I first saw you.
So why'd you keep it a secret?
Hi, I'm Tate. I'm dead. Wanna hook up? I don't think so.
I still don't remember dying. Do you?
Nope.
What happens now?
Draw a card and discard.
No, I mean, like, how's it gonna be?
Just like this, like it's always been. It's you and me, together for always.
It's not you two, it's you. It's you two. Y-O-U. If they find out I killed myself, they'll go insane. Literally, for real this time. I can't know.
Well, you can't control it forever. I mean, it is what it is, Violet.
One of these days, this computer will be obsolete. People will have microchips implanted in their brains or something. We won't be able to watch YouTube or anything. Be like all the others here. Prisoners in a windowless cell. Who's gonna show me the new ways of the world? Nobody here is happy, Dave.
Well, yeah, but they're not like us. They're alone. We have each other.
We'll never have kids. Who wants you to decorate the nursery?
Let me break it down for you, sweetheart. This is our house, and we're having twins.
Who's your surrogate? One of those nurses in the basement?
Oh. No. A very, very human surrogate, Elvira. Your lovely mother. You think you're gonna steal those twins? You pathetic homos couldn't steal the shit out of your own ass.
You know what? It doesn't matter. As soon as my parents get back, we're leaving here. They're leaving. So, knock yourselves out.
Honey, your parents aren't going anywhere as long as you're stuck here.
Don't you get all snotty, little sister. You'll be begging to babysit. As big as this place is, it does get very grim.
It could get ugly, though. Were you a C-section? Is there an existing zipper we might use?
Watch it, you goddamn corny.
I am quaking in my loafers. What are you gonna do? Murder me?
What'd she say?
We have to get some of this. Something important, an heirloom or a ring. Like a talisman. If we have a talisman and we do this special ritual, could we go?
That sounds like bullshit.
Lady's for real. She studies this stuff. The bigger guy, he wears a ring. It's like a wedding ring, but I can't remember which hand it's on.
I don't trust her. And why'd she say all that stuff about me? I did something bad, didn't I?
Let's just get the ring. Tate, no. I'm a knife, Tate.
Kate, I'm doing this for you. I couldn't save you. It's my fault you're alone.
But I'm not alone. My family's here now.
It's not enough. You need someone.
Not him.
Then what do you want?
What I wanted was you. never said goodbye. Come let me say goodbye. Goodbye, Dave.
Thank you.